show you how to be a star. Yeah, pull up with a baddie in a fancy car. How to party like a rock star. And play guitar like a superstar. Yeah, and I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah, let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to raise a bar, how to go large, how to take it too far. Let me show you how to show up and show out and surf the crowd. Trust me, you ain't never seen nothing like this. You ain't never been to a show like this. I'ma give you something to remember forever. Yeah, and I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah, let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine. Right.
Yeah.
It's a plane. It's a plane.
Sound like some superhero. Some black superheroes. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Black superhero. Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
You need a bro like me. Military mind state, and I keep in a degree. You can label me a Huey P. Made a martyr out of Martin, out of Malcolm, out of Mega. I refuse to let these dirty devils make Michael a beggar. A hero, CEO, I will go Magneto for my people. Give me liberty or death, that is my credo, not my ego. Dressed in a tuxedo, into party, alter ego. Killed your leader in the sea, but did it for the people. Love what motivated, I did not do it for hate. But I truly hate the devil, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question and to ask about it hard. If I was facing death and I could ask one thing of God, I would ask for every to be free here and abroad. And to be right and to celebrate it as a child of God. And to be right and to celebrate it as a child of God.
Nip from us, money still reading God we trust.
Envy, so why we so envious?
And why our own kind envy us? My shit is hard, but we gotta keep our head up. Going even though we know we fed up. Let's have attention, plus we ain't careful where we all pay attention. I need all my real soldiers on the front line. The right, just one time, so we're unstoppable together at the same time. The same line. Wanna be high and gone way.
Think you're good in his 20s, it's the same thing, it's the same thing I'm missing.
So,
every block, every hood.
Yeah, it's gonna feel over the school. They're obsessed with video games.
Need a black superhero.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
I'm talking bulletproof. Suit, reflect the struggle that they put us through. With the strength to fight the power like Chuck D a do. With the insight to be equal. No, the skies needed a voice that finds reason to multiply people in the streets for the cause. Marching on Washington miners, we'll be walking through walls. Type of superhero show up when ain't no one to call. That'll shield you from them shields that been killing us all. High beams for eyes to peek, the villains in the door. Power of resolution for a war would even start. The knowledge to build and grow where they live. And take care of the kids and the older folk. The clean cause they need it most. Politic with the kings. About economic growth. Cure PTSD. Cause mental health ain't a joke. Feed the hungry and dope. Everyone would know. Everywhere we go.
Every block, every hood, every city.
from the host of Super Bowl 50 back in February of 2016. There's a look at the home of the 49ers, Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Tonight, we've got a great Sunday night matchup between the Los Angeles Chargers and the San Francisco 49ers. The shadow's starting to get a bit longer. Week 10 of the NFL season is here, and we're underway on EA Sports. Taken from about the 12. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30. Right to the air is Jackson.
Oh my God. That's pretty nice.
And the 49ers are going to take possession of the football.
Part of why they came to this week with a winning record is that they feed off
the stats.
Just moments in the game to get a short field touchdown off of their big defensive play. Now, on the other side, they were already the underdog in this one. They just made their uphill battle just a little bit tougher.
10 cycles. Blaster, six.
Throwing on first down is Lance. Italian Kittle, touchdown, 49ers. A great effort there. His fifth touchdown now on the year. And the Niners use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT. And that makes the score 7-0. Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. A fairly short kick from the 14. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line. Charger drive about to get going. Not the start that they were hoping for. The interception on the first play of the game, it leads to 6 points the other way. How do you rebound from here?
That's a little bit of humor. Gotta laugh that one off and not the ha-ha. That was very funny, but kind of like, can you believe that just happened? Let's go out and play now. Let's just start over.
Okay, ready.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. They go play action with Jackson. Steps away to the sideline, and that is a heck of a catch as he was able to get both feet in. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down.
Let's just make this one simple. Could he be any more open than he was on that play?
And they lost him going to the outside.
Hard to believe because you go through your accounting on each and every defensive snap. Who's got
it? Well, he tries to force it in and it's intercepted. And the Niners are going to have a short field here as they'll take over right at the 50.
Well, they're certainly not giving much up to their defense, are they? Because for the second time now, that D has had to run back out on the field early after an interception. And remember, on the last drive, the opposing side took it in for six after that interception.
The drive will start with an option going left. Give him 4 yards there on the first down keeper. Second and six.
Trouble, 38.
Nets on the bootleg. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. The turnover put him in great field position. They don't want to squander it with third down coming up.
No, not at all. And you know what else you do? You make your defense mad.
Yeah.
They got you the football, gave you a great opportunity. You got to cash in and get some points.
Throwing his lance on third down. And he'll just toss it away. So he throws it away, and that brings up fourth down.
Nice call by the defense there on third down. Just flood the field with extra defensive backs in their dime package. Nowhere to go with the football. Forces the incompletion.
And they'll go for it. Lance. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Niners go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Charger defense stands tall, and they get the football back. And he'll have a tough time living that one down. It's one thing, Charles, to drop a pass. It's quite another to drop it on fourth down.
And so many teams work on that in terms of locking in on those key downs. You know, I've seen, you know, you and I both been to practices where we've seen, hey, third down situation, big third down away, lock in here. Fourth down play, make sure you're focused just a little bit extra. It didn't pay off in that situation.
Second and 10. From the gun, it's Jackson. He's got a man, complete. Touchdown, LA. A great play there. 53 yards. And the Chargers are able to strike quickly here as they are in for six. Extra point good by Hopkins. And we are tied at seven. So I'll leave it at seven now as they kick it away. Returning from his end zone is Ray McCloud. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. 4-4, their record through eight games on the season. Would you say that this team has overperformed, underperformed, or are they kind of right where you thought that they would be?
Do you mind if I say yes, yes, and yes? Because ultimately to me, 4-4 is about where they should be, because we've seen weeks where they've been really, really good. They've looked terrific. Other weeks where we wonder just how good is this team. They want to be consistent in their play, not consistently inconsistent, which is what they've been thus far.
Throwing on second and eight, Lance. That's complete, it's Brandon. And now look at this, big gain, but a fumble. And picked up by the Chargers. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48-yard line.
Well, my friend, this has certainly been a comedy of errors here in the first quarter. Neither side able to really hang on to the ball.
Yeah, now I'm just curious to see which team can adjust, because both have made their mistakes, as you said.
Yeah, and whoever can do that can seize firm control of this game, something they haven't done with the ball so far.
And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down.
You know, Charles, for this defense, look, it's no secret. You're facing a team that is really, really struggling. They haven't won in what seems like forever, but sometimes a desperate team can be a dangerous team, right?
You're exactly right about that, but they shouldn't be. When they're on that type of a losing streak, it's incumbent upon you to take charge of this game early and not give them any reason to hope. Get out and tackle and make sure you knock them back on their butts.
Now a nice play defensively on first down as this is knocked away and incomplete. Well, this defense very strong in that victory from a week ago.
Yeah, and what stood out to me on tape, the way they were flying to the football. So that tells me that they've got all their assignments down and they're playing with extreme confidence.
They go play action now. Jackson rolling to his right. Touchdown, Chargers. Keenan Allen, 37 yards. And the Chargers have taken the lead. Hopkins with the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. The kick unit on here for the Chargers as they will send this one away. Here's McLeod from his end zone. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result had he opted for the touchback. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They were winners the last time they took the field, which was 2 weeks ago. They had the open week last week, so this is a squad that should be really refreshed and ready to roll.
I would agree, because when you get that open week after a victory, it does wonders for everyone. Obviously, your body gets a chance to heal up, but your mind as well.
Ready.
You feel good about winning, so now you can get away from it for a few days, put down the playbook, you know, turn off the film. Just be you. Enjoy that time away, and then you come back ready to go.
Ready?
On first down, this is McCaffrey. And he fights forward for a modest 2-yard gain. Second down. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. Lance looking to throw it. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
He's got one touchdown pass already in this quarter. Obviously looking for number two, and definitely not playing the check down game.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a 3rd and 8.
Rail, yellow. White, white.
Cut. Here's Lance to throw it. And trying to get it to Samuel, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Keon Crossett. CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
Through one corner, 14-7, our score. From the 26, they'll line up on 2nd and 4. Now it's Jackson. This throw incomplete, nearly picked off. And with his pedigree, he doesn't drop many of those. But third down coming up.
He's got to be kicking himself right there. His team's already picked off 2 passes. That would have been the 3rd in the game. And boy, they've really played well attacking the football.
From the gun on 3rd down, Jackson. He's going to sling this deep downfield.
He dropped it.
Complete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up 4th down.
That can be the stop this defense needed to get them back on track. They've been pretty well dissected by the offense here in the first half. After that possession, now they know that they can compete with this offense.
This is taken at about the 14. A big kick there. We'll call it 56 yards on the punt. And the Niners will go on offense, 1st and 10.
Ready.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together. Say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays. Oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers.
Green Jack.
From midfield, here's Lance. Dancing to his left. He's got a man. It's his tight end. That's complete. He's got room at the 30. And he's going to get this one down to the edge of the red zone. Boy, 30 more yards and another first down. What a luxury to have a tight end that can not only catch it, but then can run after the catch like that.
What was the old expression back in the good old days that they used to carry pianos on their backs when they were after they caught the football? Someone would stop and bang out a tune along the way as well. But nowadays, these guys are essentially bulked up wide receivers, and they are a full part of the passing game, and we see a lot of big plays as we just saw there.
So a big play as it gets him all the way down to the 20 now for first and 10. Now a draw play to McCaffrey. And just a couple yards there down to the 17.
But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column.
The last run good for two. Here's second and 8. Lance with a tap forward on the jet sweep.
That's a nice job there defensively, being able to diagnose that little touch pass. They saw it coming, converged on it before he could get much out of it.
Let's go.
The Chargers trot out their dime package, expecting a throw on third down.
Go red. Go red.
And Lance now to throw. Touchdown, 49ers. George Kittle, two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the 49ers are an extra point away from drawing level. Gonzalez good on the extra point, and we are tied at 14. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line.
Let's go now.
The Charger drive about to get going. And they come into this one with an 0-8 record. The playoffs obviously out the window weeks ago. For now, their season boils down really to one question. How do we come up with that first win?
It's a great question, and I do think that they'll get it because they've been close a few times. But in order to get it done, morale has to stay high, so a lot of that goes on the coaching staff. Yeah, easy to coach when you're 7-1. That's a piece of cake. But with their record right now, how do they manage to keep these guys going in the right direction? And they're going to need some help from some of those veterans in the locker room as well.
That throw into the arms of Allen. He'll be stopped at the 35, but not before he picks up 7 yards.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he get a good head of steam going.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. He had the touchdown earlier. This one's going to get him a first down. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. A reminder coming up here at halftime. We'll ship you off to Orlando. Jonathan Coachman will have first half highlights and analysis from a back and forth first half that we've seen. First and 10, it's Jackson. He dumps it to Eckler underneath. And he's corralled at the 40, but not before picking up 8. And at his size, he's a smaller back. You can get him the football. He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yeah, it's great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the traffic a little bit. But get him out in the open field into some space. That plays to his strengths the best. And keeps him out of it where all the big boys are, you know? Make him make someone miss in the open field.
Throwing again on second down, but this time it's incomplete.
He shook his head right when he released that throw. He knew it was going to be a little off target.
Yeah, the excitement got him on that one. Wasn't able to control the fact the receiver was open, and it would have been an easy throw.
Third and two. Here's Jackson. That's going to be complete to his tight end, Everett. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 26. The Chargers passing game rolling a bit here. They've got another first. To throw again is Jackson. Man over the middle, and it's complete. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20.
Just picking up yardage in bunches here these last few plays. They have moved right down the field. And just like that, they're going to be set up for the first and goal.
And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. He'll get 2 out of that run, and it's going to bring up a second and goal.
That run didn't get very far, and I think when you're looking at his dimensions, he's a little bit on the smaller side. He's counting on the big guys up front to escort him in, and they couldn't create any kind of space for him, could they?
Yeah, didn't get the push they needed. Got a man, it's Allen for the Charger touchdown. Keenan Allen as the first half is winding down. And the Chargers have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half. Extra point good by Hopkins. And the lead is now 21-14. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Here we go, here we go.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
And he'll go out near midfield at the 49. The catch and run, good for 24 yards. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield.
I'm up 21-14. 4 seconds and a half.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he led him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up throwing to the ground, incomplete.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. A final shot before half for Lance. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So we have reached halftime intermission with the visiting Chargers on top. Jonathan Coachman is there and has our EA Sports halftime report.
All right, well, come on, boys. Let's do the same thing the second half we did the first half. Let's do the first win of the season.
Welcome back. Halftime over.
I think really for them reason I have not won a game this game, too. I think defense is just not going to show it.
Trailing on the scoreboard as we get back
defense doesn't want to show up, and Tyrese is just too goddamn inconsistent.
Ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Yeah, I got going late versus him.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. Well, Charles, we saw a pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored to take the lead. Now we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of a response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to
Oh, come on, Logan Wilson.
It's been thrown down. They want to see if they're ready to answer.
Man, I hope they fix that shit on 24.
In a one-possession game,
AI fucking awareness to feel and fucking put both hands up and fucking hit the fucking ball.
To throw once more on second and 10, Lance.
Oh.
That nearly intercepted. It incomplete. Now remember, he had a pick earlier.
No. Wait, so the only thing he said was info. Everyone keeps up the activity. He may do some more random rewards and shit. That's the only thing he said in the chat today that I'll see.
From the gun on third down, Lance.
Thank you. Give me that ball. Yeah, I'm ignoring that fucking dumbass from last night. He trying to fucking put the shit in all the damn chats. Yeah, bro, I'm not playing you back. Like, you know the fucking rules. Dude, I'm like, oh, we should get warnings and shit. Like, no. Exactly, like, y'all know the fucking rules. Ooh, what a fucking dot! Tyrese, if you could throw like that all the goddamn time. Alright, let's go get a 2-touchdown lead. Alright, let's go. Just what the doctor ordered. Man, the fact that I made enough fucking just donate to fucking pay my fucking car, new car insurance now is fucking crazy. Yeah, I'm just waiting on them to call me back now so I can get it established. My girl just sent me the last of the $100 that she had to give me to pay it. I'm waiting on them to call me back because I called them before this game and they didn't fucking answer. I got another 75 today from donating. I'm going to after I play flat.
To get this drive underway. So now, Charles, this drive, maybe a touch more important, trying to erase the memory of that interception they had the last time out.
Yeah, and everyone goes through this because even the best in the game, you're going to have games where it just doesn't go right for you and interceptions result, so...
I swear, these motherfuckers in this new league I joined last night, think I'm just going to give Derrick Henry away. I'm trying to trade him and get that Titans defense better. And he talked, they talking about you asking for too much for him. But someone offered me Montez Sweat and Gibson for Henry, and I said, man, that's not enough. He's like, man, you're trying to overcharge for him. I'm like, no, I'm not. You're not paying him that. Like, Montez Sweat and Aaron Gibson does not equal Derrick Henry. Oh my god, he keeps getting me on that same fucking little answer.
Certainly had success throughout this contest getting him the ball in the passing game, and there he picks up another first down. Whatever they saw going into this one, they've been able to capitalize on it, and no adjustment has been made to take it away.
Thank you. Keep fucking trying me, bitch. You about to become the first fucking victim of the season.
Another interception, CD. It feels like he's starting
playing Zeke a little bit. With 49ers. He's going to be my first victim of the season, the way it's looking right now.
His head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
Oh my god, he Close out. Winds up
incomplete. That's tremendous field position that they were given following the turnover, but they've still got work to do to get to field goal range, and the coverage we're seeing isn't going to make it easy.
Come on.
Second and 10 here as we roll along.
So you won.
Number 3 from Santa Clara. Up the middle with Eckler. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. 42 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open.
At least get 3 on possession, we'll be sitting good. A
tackle by Eric Armstead.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And it brings up...
Well, you didn't know where the fuck you was at today. Because you were sitting here on the
because it was a drag route, and he ran a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. He was hoping he'd get one behind the defensive line, but once he made the catch, nowhere to
go. Oh, hell, bro, you better fix your shit. This shit ain't like the all goddamn game. And I'm about to take a 3-possession lead, and your shit lagging. Our 3.
For his 11th sack of the year.
Looks like our 3 goes by 1-14.
So he's been automatic to this point of the season.
Underneath on the 3rd.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
Here's McLeod from his end zone. A dangerous return man showing it here. And all in all, a pretty solid return. Nearly got it to the 35. They'll mark him down officially at the 34.
I don't know who the fuck that butt user is. I don't recognize that PSN.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get 2 more possessions.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they've brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Back to the air on second down. It's Lance, and he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
And now offensively, it's 3rd and 10, and I'm just thinking to myself, actors always say, what's my motivation before a big scene? Right now, the play caller's thinking, What have I done before that's worked well that I can go to right now?
Yeah, because they were pretty successful in the first half scoring points. Haven't done anything so far here in the second half.
Green Jack. You yellow. Fog red.
Throwing his lance on third down. He'll get this in line here to McCaffrey. And he is stopped just short.
That's the only thing he's gotten all fucking game is fucking lure out fucking McCaffrey.
One quarter remains here on a Sunday night. You're watching the
everything else I have fucking shut down. Are you kidding me? Come on. Bruh, I bail out. Guys, can you shut the fuck up? Why y'all calling me? No, I'm not really.
He certainly did, but it took a little effort, didn't it? Took some nice push, a little crease inside, and some determined running to make sure that he got the first down.
On first down, Lance. Lines up and lets it go for Samuel. And that is incomplete.
In a game that hasn't gone your way, you got thrown in the end zone at every opportunity and hopefully climb back in as much as possible. He put way too much on that throw, though, and that shot ends up with nothing.
Just here fucking trying to save him.
So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43.
Yellow, zoom, plaster, stick. Mega. Real green. Needle blue. Red cycle. Ready?
Here's Lance. And incomplete on the deep ball.
That's coverage you'd expect to see in a tie game late. Not in a lopsided game like this. They are not letting up.
Ready up.
Here comes the eighth play of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down.
Black Ultra.
Now Lance. And that will be
lucky that pass was on target. That was pissed.
Defensive backs and speed unable to find an open hole to complete that pass.
Right three. Red, yellow. White, white.
Cut. Desperation time here, Lance.
Oh my God.
Charger defense stands tall and they get the football back.
Yep, we finally gonna get a win.
The Charger drive about to get going. Been a very strong performance for them, really, on both sides of the football. The turnover on downs, the most recent example, and now obviously they're in a great spot here.
Yeah, if you're over on the bench right now, you're shaking hands with your teammate, you're hugging him, give him a little dap. Been a big, big performance for them. Now you just don't get careless. Take care of the ball on the way out.
Now Jackson on first down. That's into the hands of Eklund. And they're going to move it down to inside the 25.
Not only have they completed a couple on this drive, but they peeled off some pretty good chunks of yardage, too.
Absolutely. Great start. Two nice plays in the pass game. Now can they continue to feed off that?
Ready.
Back-to-back good plays. Have them on the move on first down.
60 Maverick.
To throw is Jackson. It's
in. Come on, Tyree.
And not a common sight, at least on this drive. A momentary setback, though, for this passing game. It has been moving well this series. Good thing for them, though. Still two more downs to connect and try to pick up another first down.
Second and 10. Here's Jackson again. Nowhere to turn here, and he's going to go down. 37-yard line. Nick Bosa able to drop him that
time for his second sack of the evening.
Well, someone's closing in on the league lead in sacks. He came into the game in the top five. Now you add two more to his total.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And he's going to be intercepted.
Oh, my God. I'm glad I've got this game won already. Now it wants to give this dude some dumb shit. Knock my fucking receiver out of the air, and then his dude jumped through my fallen body and his other safety to fucking pick it off. And then a fucking little Tetris route is the whole fucking 80 yard field.
2 scores down, 3 timeouts left, still a chance if they can somehow get this one back.
Oh, I think the Niners, oh my God, I just let this dude recover onside kick because I wasn't paying attention.
Well, that certainly makes things more interesting. You get the score, then you get the onside kick. A little uphill battle still, but a start.
It's not mission accomplished, but the plan is working. They are in a great spot right now.
I got a lot back in now.
The defense right back out on the field.
31-21, and he just got an onside kick because I wasn't paying attention.
Lance now on first down. That ball caught, Brandon Ayuk.
I was looking at my fucking phone, looked up, and he's kicking it onside.
Lance now on first down.
Big fucking sack, Grover Stewart.
The first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. To try again after the sack, Lance.
Good shit, J.C. Jackson.
And that should do it. Picked up by J.C. Jackson.
Let's take that to the crib. Pick motherfucking six. Let's go.
Pick six and a Charger TD. Well, mistake there by the offense, Charles. They tried to pick on a Pro Bowl corner in coverage there, and not the smartest decision. He reminded him that he was a Pro Bowl corner with not only the pick, but the pick six.
And those guys who have that designation, sometimes they get a little bit bored in games because people try to avoid them. They absolutely love it when they get challenged, and it's a chance to remind everyone exactly why.
Alright, up 17, 2-1 to go. You would think it's over, but this is.
So they throw the pick six, they'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Here's McLeod from his end zone. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They were coming off the extra week of rest, but this team started sluggish, and it really didn't get any better from there. And trailing big here in this fourth quarter. Man open, that's Deebo Samuel. Finding room at midfield. A beautiful fake. Still on his feet. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. And Lance now to throw. And this This one is incomplete.
Partner, they've been aggressive airing it out all game long, and no better evidence than those last two snaps. They weren't going to beat this coverage, though, two plays in a row, and that one falls incomplete.
Yeah, I've had a pretty good game throwing with Tyrese over here.
And Lance will try again on second down.
Thank you! Another fucking pick, bitch!
Derwin James with a pick, and the Chargers are going to take possession here at their own 3-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going, and they're staring smack dab at another loss here. You just get the sense that this is an almost totally lost season. Going deep.
Oh my God, come on, D-Hop. You just a step fucking faster. That's a fucking 97-yard touchdown pass.
They went for the big play there, but that drop.
You said what? Oh.
On third down, Jackson. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
There's a lot about that play you could easily see coming. Backed up in the shadow of their own goal line. You know they're going to face pressure.
He's lucky his arm was going forward. It was close, but it was going forward.
Yeah, it could have been a safety or even given up a defensive touchdown.
Yards on the punt there. And it will be first and 10 as they take
over. Damn.
The San Francisco.
Now what the Rams from the Legends League.
Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film session in the coming days.
You're absolutely right about that, partner, because they're going to have to send
that. Ooh, you scored now. Oh, well. Game's already over. 20 seconds left in the game. Kev just left JT's lead. Kev. Yeah, or whoever he is, the Panther user. Dude that be in the party chat the other night talking shit. Yeah, Kevin, Kev, whatever.
They didn't get it.
Well, as we knew, even before they put the toe to the leather on that one, their chances of getting that done, slim and none. And I do believe we saw Slim just leave the door, didn't we?
We did indeed. I think we're down to none. Going deep here for Allen. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Well, I guess we just discovered that someone is certainly not going to sit back and just take it in this game, huh?
No, they were trying to get that touchdown back in one shot.
One shot, trying to help out his defense and let the other team know they were coming after him.
And despite the late lead, Jackson to throw. And this one too low.
That incompletion certainly makes this upcoming third down a little bit more crucial. They need to find the right play to convert here and maybe start to tamp down a little bit of the momentum. The other side is starting the game.
Now Jackson. He's going to let it go end zone for Allen. And that will be incomplete.
Oh, wow, he dropped it.
He left that one in a bad spot, but fortunately it's just an incompletion and not picked. To bring up fourth down.
Fucking Keenan Allen just dropped a fucking touchdown pass.
They're going on fourth down. It's Jackson.
Yeah. Oh, 138-28.
This game is over. So this one's over. It's in the win column for
All right, time to win out. It is 9-8. Let's go. Man, that'd be some wild shit. Fucking start 0-8, win my next fucking 9, and make the playoffs at 7 seed. That'd be wild. I know it's not gonna happen, but I mean, I'm not saying the winning out part's not possible, but the be able to sneak into that 7 seed, that's probably gonna be the hardest part. Just gonna need all that damn help for them for it just to fall right. I get Herbert back in a few weeks too. So I got Ruben next week. Then I got the Cards user. Then I got that Raiders user. And I got JT. I got Titans, Colts, Rams, and Josh. Yes, I had talked to someone last week about an insurance claim, and I was,
in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible. Shine if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. I'll pull the sword out the border, walk a floor full of cobras. Go to war with you all, we can brawl toe to toe. I can tighten loops in my lace and make lightning lose in a race. I make fire cool and come back from the triangle in Bermuda. I can suit up, live in the moon up, working and outsmarting computers. I can outswim all the tuna, and that's
cavern of surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights. I come alive in the dark. And I keep getting stronger. Tonight I hunt with the pride. You can't take my pride away. I can sing with the birds and the trees in the morning. Or roll like the storms way over the ocean. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible. Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. Even on the days when I'm late as ever, my timing is right. Even in the darkest moments, they close, I'm that shining the light. I can make an earthquake nervous, I can make the sun wear a visor. I can make a wise owl see me as a daily advisor. I'm that cool shade, peaceful night, and still my breath is a storm. I bet I can make the thunder clap when I perform. It's just that in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. Hey, I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. I make the moon blue, I make him pigs fly. Now I move mountains. I would have beaten the heart of a crash test dummy. I'm more so astounded, yeah. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights. I do the impossible, impossible.
For you, but it's for me.
Free, yeah. Feels finest. Boss.
Yeah.
DJ Drama.
Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly been tell you to dash on wood. Stand pain, it's the back ain't good. Got sense, but they act no good. So I do the lot of the starstruck. Hop in the ride and we took in the truck. Couple in the truck and they all. They might say what's up when they see me around the city. But really no reason to talk much. Dinner at Nice Guy, but no nice guys here. I'm toe-tagging no Bilbo Baggins, y'all coming up short. Take a recess, this a heat check. Yeah, shorty let me quick as a clear with a pre-check. It's lifestyle, not for you, but it's for me. Seen it myself for years, the vision is mine alone. Just me, myself, no peers. Yeah, I don't
one who hyping them boys. I'm done giving life for the noise. I give you my life in the source. I don't even write anymore. Yeah. Get it and drove like it's whipping a stove. That break hard like habits. No days off, no Sabbath. No snakes in my yard, no rabbits. Never let a wishbone grow where a backbone should. Belly been taking the dash all wood. Stand payment, the back end good. Got sense, but the act no good. Send the same money to Sudan. I could probably to the club for a year or two. Stuck between stunting and a miracle. For real. Let's explore the moment. Ain't outside there agoraphobic. If you see me live, you would know it. Jumping on my do aerobics. Buy a site, P90X. Boss like, we write the checks. Now floss like, we like the flex. Bust down, bust down, bust down. AMG, no bust now. Amiri jeans, SB dunks with a fiends T, no button down. Respect for lead, that's for me, you don't f*** around. Round if you wanna, round if you wanna. It's a lifestyle, not for you, but it's for me. Bossy.
Boss, I'ma go without the ad-libs. In the booth and I like proof and I don't understand what got enemy. Got a couple of truths that I bust out the roof if I'm ready to ride on my enemy. And you rappers just stole my identity. And I really know why you ain't feeling me. With Tiffany and they stole my agility. And I'm never rehearsing, I'm making them making the verses like Swizzy and Timothy. Never provoke with the go cause I want all the smoke. You can call me a chimney. And I really want, but I settle for I just ain't a ready to whittle peak. Aim at your head when I kill a beat. Spaghetti and showers like Italy.
Never let a whisper roll with backbone sure. Belly been taking the dash on wood. Send payment, the back end good. Got sense, but the act no good. Send the same money to Sudan. I could probably to the hood for a year or two. Stuck between stunting and a miracle. For real.
Alright, now close your eyes. Think about your wildest dreams.
Okay, say no more. Tell the chauffeur to open Mercedes door. Put the pedal to metal and made it soar. She was, but I made it sure it was. So we stayed indoors. Let's take it where no one has been before. It feel like I've known you some years before, but I don't know.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we are. I'm doing big things in my life. I deserve six rings like a Mike. I've got a no sleep. I remember when it was the nosebleeds. Now they captured the fashion from flow seats. I'm a whole king.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you own, we own it. Ooh, it's trouble in paradise. So let's parachute where the air's nice. And let's risk it all on the paradise. But she just wanna make sure her hair's nice. That's fair, right? I just fell in love with a prima donna. The 2023 Madonna. I mean, your honor. I was minding my business until she gave me complete nirvana.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it.
I'm the best, as you the best, as you know. And I got it, and I got it on my own. Get my way up, get up, go, get up, go. If I touch it, then it's cold, then it's cold. I'm the best, as you the best. On the top, but he not on the skills. I ain't taking nothing from my boy heavy. I'm the best, and you heard what I said. Spin out of money, I'm dripping, it's falling. Got on it.
pros. I'm really who the pimp chose. Put my name up like a banner boat. Acting tough and I'ma let her go. Name a who got a better flow, but she can hang it up just like a telephone. This nigga help with the cost 10K to let it come see it. Me and them, yeah, make it come treat it. Huh, spin, make it come beat it. I want the new in the machine out. Drew it be cold like the temperature zero. I'm the hardest, they call me the hero. Heavenly, then they know what I be on. I'm the best, I'm the best.
In the presence of the realest essence, I've been serving lessons since the days of my adolescence. On the Cypress block, young buck, holding the like we knew it all, not afraid to do it all. Matter of fact, I look back and do it all. I can remember the haters say the game will ruin y'all. What's that to me? Don't give about a hater. Let them like the in my paper. They call me Big Dog riding with the hillbilly. Cubone staying with the lift. Really became a boss many years back when I'm gone. Hear me, pull your tears back. We put the bang and produce. You got no chance of hanging. They take the tails when you're flipping the quarter. We ain't slowing down, we crashing through the border.
Hit 'em, cause when you feel it in your soul, lift the sound system, let's turn it up. Up, a little louder, turn it up. Up, a little louder, turn it up. We never turn it down, universal sound. When we hold the pound, take a look around. When we touch the town, knock the way, stomping in my big black J's. Corny, get stuck in the maze. We never suffer fools, had enough of you. False friends and loose ends make me wanna fool. That we got another world tour, touching every shore. From Cali to Singapore.
Every day I'm seeing more. In the temple as we rock up tempo instrumentals. I saw my dream in a dream, then I woke up. Put the dream team together. Now we
One time. So let the rhythm hit him. Just let the rhythm hit him. Cause when you feel it in your soul, lift the sound system. Now turn it up. Up, a little louder, turn it up. Up, a little louder, turn it up.
I'm back. How bad has it gotten? God damn! What's up with you and beating on some butt fusers these last 2 days? I'm just gonna wait on them to send me that. I'm not going anywhere to relate to this shit. 410 dollars for car insurance. We're fucking paying now. Do what? I said $410 a month for car insurance is what we're paying now. Hell, better than fucking 500, son. The cheapest fucking place I could find. It was a fucking State Farm.
Some true stories to tell. You're back outside, but they still lie. Whoa, yeah.
Take off the fufu, take off the cloud chase, take off the Wi-Fi, take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird jewelry. I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the fabricated streams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off your idols, take off the runway, take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro, pay 5 days stay, take a quarter meal, hella value. Take off the far flag, take off perception, take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the allure, take off the unsure, take off decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke, take off the I'm broke, I care. Take off the gossip, take off the new logic, that if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the should know, take off the
new color.
Take all that designer off, and what do you have?
You ugly, you out of pocket. Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they copy up? Copy up
the world in a panic, the women is stranded, the men on the run. The profits abandoned, the law take advantage. The market is crashing, the industry wants to sleep in the box while they making a mockery following us. This ain't monopoly, watch it for love. This ain't monopoly.
I'm calling
you, an Allstate company.
All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real. I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change in miracles. I know the feelings that came with burial cries.
You ugly,
you out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry up? Carry up us.
Serving up a look, dancing in a drop. Hello to the big step, but never lose a count. Venting in the safe house. Venting in the safe.
Can I fit on my truth? I got nothing to lose. I got problems and pools. I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving whenever I'm moving. The family suing whatever I make. Murder is stacking. The president acting. The government taxing my funds in the bank. Homies ejecting the fence when I'm wrecking. Look at my reaction. My pupils on skates. Hold up, hold up.
Let's think about this for a second. Tell me what you would do for steady. We show your show no credit. We show your bro for leverage.
What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant? What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant?
You out of pocket, yeah, you out of pocket. You entertain the mediocre, need to stop it. You entertaining old friends when they toxic. What's your life like? You gossip.
What the fuck is council culture, dawg? Say what I want about you, I'm like Oprah, dawg. I treat you like I'm Jigga, watch I own it all. Oh, you worry about a critic, that ain't protocol.
You always got excuses and you know I be on top of things. Punctual, my proper name. On the dot is not your aim. Although we in love, we are not the same. I hit you on that celly. You said you needed 5. That was more than 12 ago. Claim you got your hands tied. Time stuck like Velcro. Georgia Peach on East Side like it's ATL. You lacking, you tripping, you slacking. Impatient, be waiting. Confused like what happened. Tick, 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 tick. Waiting for that last.
ripples of her thing. Now your neighbor wanna come and speak to me like,
hey, how you doing? I ain't too bad.
Put so much into tonight, and you just don't care. Now stop playing games, gun, bring your downstairs.
Come on, girl, let's go. Come on, girl, let's go.
I'm back. What, he trying to keep you breaking rules or something? Hello. Hello. I'm sorry.
I just scraped it off the top, cut it off the road, off the curve, off the block. tell me what I gotta do. Pull up in a bucket crew, one for me and one for you. Yeah, like with the roof. I'm off the chain, don't cut me loose. Yeah, I'm off the chain, I'm off the noose. Yeah, get them picked off Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money with Oxy. I miscount cause I'm off a... Yeah, this bigger than a damn proxy. Call my... He said copy. Get that pluck like a boogie. I like riches, hit like nookies. You ain't scared of no... But you scared to put on your hoodie. Man, my... like Woody.
I just scraped it off the top. Cut it off the roll, off the curve, off the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that baby, that meant a lot. Whenever she calls, the what I gotta do. I'm moving with a two, I paid it out of full.
New toys, I'm bored. 100 carats on my neck, my boy. That 100 bunny rabbits trying to get my boy. From the cabbage I collect, my boy. These gorillas let me check.
Oh my God. Kind of games you've been playing
here.
Looking like another advance today or not? I figured you were with it being playoff push time. Only three games played. Looks like the only game left that actually matters is Marvin and Kid. Well, I know Marvin's been hitting him in the chat, and I ain't seen Kid respond. I don't know if Marvin's DM'd him or not. Yeah. Of course, I need Marlon to lose that game anyway, so. But I'm pretty sure if Marlon loses, then I'll be back in. Should be back in first in the division. It is gonna be wild, though, on what the playoffs look like after advance. Between me, Marlon, and Ruben. Especially if we all 9-6. I know I'll be the division leader, but I think Ruben would have the tiebreaker over Marlon. But then again, I'm not sure. Let's see what the division records look like, because that's probably where we'll go to. What? Oh, yeah. It looks like Marlon would get the tiebreaker over Ruben between them two. Yeah, because it should go division record next since they split on head-to-heads. And right now, Ruben's 3-3 in the division, and Marlon's 4-2. And if I can win next week against JT, I'll finish the division 5-1. Ooh.
didn't even see that. I got mute guilty with Becky. How did you do another season? Don't worry, I'm Jay Teasley. Look at the awards I'm looking at in here. Alright, now I got the leading player for offensive player of the year in your league with Mingo. And I got Isaiah Bolden at second and Jesse Horn at 8th on defensive player of the year. Don't get no rookies up there on offense or defense. First on the 8th. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna end up with some awards this off season in your league. Hell, if I keep up what I'm doing with Mingo, I should get him to an X Factor in the off season just for winning Offensive Player of the Year. Stop sucking on those swans and it wouldn't hurt. You talking about in JT's league? Oh. Yeah, I got JT next.
Boy stocks on the rise, Charlie. This flex, no, they ready. See, we don't ride nobody with. We the ones who started with it. Translation: Yanni had to buy, Yanni had Yanni hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it. Uh huh. That's how you know we lit.
Thank you for calling to the We going crazy. We at the top and we never gonna stop. Hopping a ghost. I'ma get crazy. I just got off of the jet and I cry. My I win and I humbly a lot. I be on go cause I come from the shot. I'm shooting back. I ain't ducking no shots. Got power like Samson. I cut off the locks. Shot back. Timber. In the cut like I'm Fredo Santana. Lose you bench and I hop in the bim of the world. It's mine. I'm Tony Montana. I'm Pelican Fly. Diamonds on me cause I'm rapping a rock. I'ma go hard. I ain't killing them soft. I'm up in the hills. I feel like I'm Lauren. You ready or not? I like who got businesses. I'm CEO of mine. 1980 Prezi Roly. We been working overtime. The witness, the police, the pigs. I don't eat swine. Son of Jacob, this biblical. My flow, the holy God. Save money, ground up in the gutter where they found us. Stones in the faint mouth rush. More vacays, more bucks, more race, more foreign trucks, more on a tour bus, more pork cup. Toast to the winners, throw it up.
First off, let me talk my got a couple things I gotta cross off my list. How you insomniac for sleeping on my it's a bad soundtrack. Read the script. Born in the motherland, headed straight down to the south. Tennessee mornings with pops, working three jobs. I knew that they struggled to get it. That's why I wanted to get it. That embedded, you get it, treat it like a law. And I'ma need commission for this hit. Lance laid the canvas and I painted over it. I don't need a vision board to show you I'm the I'm betting on myself. Got it. Made some choices for a profit. That's my logic. I'ma take it to the coffin. Just being honest. Try to sink my ship like Titanic and leave me with Jack. Hope I be panicking, but I rose to the top. Isn't it funny that?
Oh, damn. That sucks. Mm-hmm.
make it to the coffin, just being honest. Never let a man affect your stack like that. And if you're getting time to tell the boy, fall back. If it was back then,
I mean, it looked like Breezy was trying to come back, so maybe get him to the team. Oh, okay, I see he joined the chat, so I don't know if he was trying. Oh.
Energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tennis. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play. All these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tennis. Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade you, then upgraded the world. How they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, wasn't instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake Tennessee. You an enemy. You telling I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play. All these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough. Damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like 4-2. They be sharing me. Okay, they working like the red dude. Rent, got them doing, that's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rent too. No, I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz cool. Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. You telling I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play. All these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go.
Biggie, honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad off the ditty. He only two times from the out like a lack, call him Ricky. And honestly, it ain't no capping it. Leave this to know ain't no capping it. I like with a stack in it. I'm biting, I'm biting. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie. Ain't biting my tongue. I can't be no goofy, no victim to none of my enemies. Like, honestly, be sending me talk from a when I get to me, my check don't discriminate. Still take the deposits if you talking Vietnamese. I just be having my way. Only come out with a pay till I say. Heard you wanna be, don't got a whip it. Rag on a petty. Look, I talk with that on your hip. If you ain't gonna rip it up, pop it. I'm thinking like show me a benefit. Really bad, looking so innocent. Bossy predicament. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad on the ditty. He only two times from the. No, ain't no capping it. I like with a stack in it. I'm biting, I'm biting. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see.
leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie. Call me Hillary, stay at the bank. Making moves like I'm hot in the shank. I'm low key, but I pop out in black. This bun on my knife, stop trying to look. They do not cover me. Fake, I can't keep no company. Only the real respect my honest. So watch how you come in if y'all under me. I'm with it in racks involved. All that text and calls. Yeah, run me that. Making no sense at all. It bounce like a basketball. Your boo never coming back. This girl stupid, go dumb. Told that boy you gotta pay for some. I sit on the throne, you taking none. You bragging on pants, I make for fun. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad when I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude battles to Diddy. He only two times in the. He out like a lack, call him Ricky. Honestly, it ain't no cap in it. Deep, no, ain't no cap in it. I like with a stack in it. I'm biting, I'm biting. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie.
Just force loss Marlin in advance of shit. Yo. There we go. Go ahead and force loss Marlin in advance. I'm finally force win Marlin in advance. Beat on JT. No. No, the game I'll probably end up losing. It's gonna cost me a fucking playoffs. I guarantee Oz will pop up to fucking play me and fucking beat my ass. And knock me out of the fucking playoffs. Oh. Damn, I got a force win this weekend. Legends League 2, because we ain't got no Cardinals user.
Remorse, no cases, bitch. I got the Alright, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call Hit Boy for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, my I swing the pendulum. If the bag of I'm gonna give her some. Let's reflect times, I try to collect minds from complex rhymes. And by the way, shout out Tech N9ne. Go and shut the up, just let me talk. I'm a time bomb that's waiting to go off.
my Siamese brother Benjamin. That's how I stick to him. These diamond bees, all BBs. I call them Vivica. Skating underneath a bridge. Stay hustling as it is. Make money, feed the kids. Ain't nothing in the fridge. Wake up, repeat the sins. Eight, I need a 10. Stay muddy to the lid. 800, eat a
yeah, all right, my flow sinister. This ain't rap music, this straight literature. Small-minded, all your ideas miniature. They tend to hate on you when they can't get rid of you. I ain't going nowhere, 20-year career minimum. Call hit boys for beats, ask for 10 of them. I don't follow trends, my I swing the pendulum. If the bag good, I'm gonna give her some. Yeah, all right, my flow sinister.
Sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the odds and I'm up in the score. I catch a and jump in the force. Follow the core and I'm back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I some more. When I'm your done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it, cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no more. All of the data's, I'm proving them wrong. Back with the classic, I know it's been long. And it was missing me while I was gone. I smell the victory back up on time and it's where I belong. Like it ain't to me, we making history. Fall through the misery, weather this fall. Can't let them get to me, no weapon form. Surprise, my army, all over my vibes. The bitch, I got options. I keep a right on the dresser, next to the eyes. To apply pressure, somebody stop us. Woo! Apply pressure, somebody stop us. Running my car.